with cruel and fast on herself. On the left of Palestine, they also bombed Lebanon, strikes in Beirut, and hot attack Yemen, threatening even more devastation across the region. The immense suffering of Palestinians can be traced back to Britain. For over a century, Britain has been complicit in this tragedy, and nothing will ever wash the blood off its hands. But this must end now! Because in these 300 days of brutal genocide, Palestinians have not only exposed their horrific sufferings, but have also powerfully educated the world on the essence of resistance. To honour their resilience, I just want to master share a poem by a remarkable poet, Doreen Dolphin, who has penned outstanding words during her holiday experience.